Hi friends, we're in Italy now and we've been hanging out with some of our new friends from Portugal. We're getting lunch. We'll talk to you later.
Good morning everyone. We are heading to Pompeii today and Luke braided my hair for me because he's super sweet. So we're gonna walk around the ruins of Pompeii today and then head to Rome later. And the place we were staying is this place, and it was an old fabric factory back in the day. We have our tip of the day. We're in Italy right now, and if you see on a menu something called like panazzetta or something like that, it's P-A-N-A-Z-E-L-L-A, I believe. Don't quote me on that, but something similar to that. And they say it's little fish. They mean like fish like that big. Like really, really little fish. Like they had like normal sized shrimp and the fish were smaller than the shrimp. Also, they're like not cleaned at all, so you have to do all of the work. It was really good. Like it was really delicious. I couldn't eat like a third of my food because it was all like bone and yeah. So warning, if you order that, it's like little fishes like that big, but it'll probably be delicious. So some things that we've been learning while we're going through Italy, like that Pompeii is a real city that is inhabited by people right now. We didn't know that. So we're trying to find the ruins because it's rather small in this rather large but very beautiful town.
Nothing changed at all, and if you close your eyes, does it all?